really quickly, I had just been thinking about it, and I got off early today from work so that I can go hang out with friends and family and go to a wine festival. I love wine. Not very fitness-like of me. But what I wanted to say was, like, for example, and not that he does this all the time, but we've all been there. I asked my boyfriend if he wanted to go, but he hadn't had a chance to work out this morning. And Sunday's actually my days off from the gym, so I didn't have that issue, and I would have went before work anyways. But he actually decided not to go to the wine and art festival, so he can go to the gym during that time, which I understand, and that's fine. It just kind of sucks he won't be there. But what I was just kind of thinking was, like, I almost wish he would have decided to come with us, because sometimes you just need to make that decision to not put the gym over everything else. And I think that's kind of a big thing of what I'm focusing on right now, is enjoying my summer before I'm back in school and working, and, you know, working on my own personal fitness goals and things like that, while I have the free time. So I have been probably like once a week or so, never more than once a week, but just making the occasional decision to go out to dinner or go have a drink with friends and family. I mean, I don't do anything crazy. I've done a lot this summer, concerts and things like that. But making the decision, if for some reason you just couldn't fit in your gym day, I mean, the gym for the day, I mean, you're not gonna explode and be, you know, you're not gonna lose all of your progress in one day. So that's all. I want to show you guys, you know, that you should also focus on the other relationships in your life. As important as your goals are, there is a lot of other important things.